Check this shit out. So, I've been stumbling onto things, and I guess my grandfather, as he called it, it's described in my natal chart transit, that I'm supposed to reunite with a grandfather figure, and my soul chart and my natal chart, my root chart, are identical, and I'm from the supergalactic center, so the dark abyss, essentially. And my grandfather apparently was seen on the mountain the other day. Some bright light that was beneath the cross that's on the mountain. One of my mother's friends captured it on her way to work, driving it on her way to work around dawn. I even looked around that time frame, and it was the Capricorn stellium on the MC. Satan, right? So then, he's told me over and over again that the machines are evil and awful. I look at my astrological encyclopedia. Machines are associated with Jupiter. Jupiter's associated with Pisces, Jesus, you know. Who's not a fan, obviously, of Satan or Saturn. And I was just making something. And it says, can't play. And that's like really hard to see. There you go. Can't play this video. And so I'll go back and actually play the clips. It's 5 seconds of this. My reading that I had from Philip, I did remember quoting in the beginning of this, I'm like, hey, it's 666 today, June 6, 2016. I did not pick the day that we had our appointment, he did. It was Moon Day, and I was born on Moon Day, 666. And then this is the next one. Second one has a picture of a Pisces poltergeist telling me that I'm your Nana and I'm from the shadows and I protect you. And then it says, you and me will be restored from a demon entity. And this one. It's funny that I decided to put that part of the track with that. Because it says, a Leo, multiple. And it says, laughs. Soon I will do something that will make you laugh. And then the beginning of that says, I have to protect you, I have set in place decisions. And a demon that is peaceful. Because I was so distraught from things going on right now. My Nana and my grandpa, that I don't actually know my grandparents, because they're all dead and I never met them. So how am I supposed to reconnect with a grandfather figure I never know? And my Mimi, who's the spirits I talk to, the really dark, dark, scary one, scary voice? I'm not calling him scary. I'm not saying you're scary to me. Just your voice is kind of deep. Which, I mean, I think it's awesome. I love music like that. That's probably why. Because he's my grandpa. He's my grandpa in the spirit world. And he claims to be the devil. And, yeah, so watch this. So I'm going to try to render this right now. Okay, you saw that it finished? Cannot play this video. What the fuck is that about? How come we can't have this? You've never had this problem before? I even went back again and did it twice. It just won't let me have that. Because the machines, Jupiter controls the electronics. That was a great clip. I think the best part about it is it's 31 seconds long. I am so dyslexic. There we go. You see that? 31. If you look in cryptic Bible's text, 31 is the sign of God. Meaning that the old God, Old Testament God, Saturn, Satan, is the one true God. And Jesus is not. Jesus is a fake. Ever notice like Pisces? A lot of Pisces are really fake. Yeah. modern Christianity to a T. And I can't even have this. Why? Why? Is it because you're pissed that I'm gonna get my way? Is it because you're pissed that my grandpa just told me that the people that are coming after me, you can take care of them? Yeah. The individual who's using the excuse for me to go help my now no longer friends, and that's how he ultimately decided to do what he's going to do. Since I said I don't fucking care about them anymore, and I don't care at all, and they want me dead, I would rather them be dead than me. And he's like, wish granted. And 7 years ago, synchronicity, Nicole Marie Dalton, an Aries girl, an Aries woman, my Aries friend, that had 2 kids, happened to die. When I said, I don't care what happens to her, she could drop dead for all I care. She died. Yeah. She tried to kill herself, and then she, drinking, like, overdosing on something, and then, she was released, and went home, and the same fucking next day, she did it on Saturday of all days, Saturn's Day, which is, actually the day that, supposedly, my friend's gonna, or no longer my friend, is gonna have an unfortunate accident that my grandpa, Mimi, told me about. I won't go any further than that. But this is going to be posted on my YouTube channel that is, you know, my less obscure one more or less. And Aries Mercury and Sagittarius Mercury, they never listen anyway. They can't listen, and they don't listen on video either. And even if they did, they don't know how she's going to die, and I'm not going to tell anybody. Because Mimi doesn't want me to, and it's not my fault. They shouldn't have fucked with me. Mimi said, as long as I'm good and I don't retaliate, he will defend me. And because I've been crying and I've been upset and I've been scared, Mimi doesn't like it when I get upset. When some of my ex-boyfriends would do stuff like that. Yeah. When I got mad at my last ex-boyfriend, he brought a hurricane named after him to the East Coast.